laners gonna be.
But as we get into game, tweet at LOL Esports and tell us who you think has the edge with the hashtag AHQWin or IG, and we'll see whether who's gonna be right as we hop onto the Rift. I'm so excited for this particular matchup.
He's on a ward.
It is gonna wear off here, but Kakao running forward. Mountain looks like he didn't even see him there as he runs straight into the cocoon. Kitties throws out the Zephyr Mountain. Oh, that was a fantastic Howling Gale.
So about
that's
that
gonna be first blood.
Volatile jungle matchup there. He is gonna go for the Cinder Hulk Hecarim as well.
Oh, Mountain.
Mountain.
Yeah,
what makes you think you can go in IG's jungle after dying like that?
Well, he's gonna die again. The other two comes through, and Zatai's gonna lock that one down. Kakao standing out of range of the rappel as well.
So
was beautiful.
Easily taking Dragon without having to give up presence in any of the lanes right now.
Yeah, this is sort of the standard IG move as well. You just move the lane swap down towards the bottom side, get all of that control. Hook, very far back. Pierce not gonna find them though. 97 to 82 in that farm. So they're taking a lot of damage there from Zatai, but the Apprehend comes in. That's going to be a lot of damage. Zatai, he wants it. The ult comes down, but it's not enough. Oh, flashes forward. He's the passing. Going to know what it is. And Ziv grabs a solo kill.
Close duel until he's decided to run away. Down bottom, though.
Yeah, a lot of trouble here. Superman, Death Target, not quite enough. The Ignite's ticking. One more ticky flashes just for fun, just to show that he is going to survive.
And they might get dove here, so HQ, this is a big play for them. Can they pull off the pick?
All box comes down. Kitty's in a whole bunch of trouble. The hook lands onto Kid Rookie. Teleporting into ties here as well. Kitty's though, he's gonna get destroyed. Ziv with the passive running from the ultimate.
Dragon looks to be falling here. Arn just gonna rend it. Pull the spears out.
No,
that's what you need, at least four digits.
They need to place a teleport to get that teleport, or a ward to get the teleport
in
back.
Cocoon down onto Kitties though, takes about half of his health there as Mountain comes in. The Chum, the waters is down, but the Monsoon's there. Arn picks up the first kill as there's the Onslaught of Shadows, not doing too much from Kakao as he's gonna have to get out, but can't. There's no flash there. That flash from Ziv right in, but the Apprehend's not gonna find it, and IG can disengage.
Take any angles they can. A lot of melee champions.
I mean, they did a great job zoning them with that dragon presence, and they get the turret.
Yeah, Rookie looking to try and get something done. The Q doesn't land there from Ziv, who takes the lantern, but Kakao, he's got a decent flank, decides to head straight into the middle of the team. Lots of damage, but Rappel's gonna save him. Westor takes down Kakao. Mountain's very low. Albus as well. There are so many low members on this AHQ lineup. Westor burning to death. The Zap, not gonna find him. Kid rockets forward, gets excited. Kitties with the Monsoon, gets Arn out of there. Baron's gonna finish him off. Ziv is massive in this fight as Mountain somehow still alive. Not entirely sure how that one worked. Cocoon lands. Rookie gets taken out, an AHQ 4-3.
There, and IG, even on dragons now, have started up the second one for themselves.
Looks like they're gonna give the dragon for the secondary turret. They have Ziv split pushing right now, and he's gonna be able to take that one down.
Falling for it.
They do have their,
yeah, caught out. There's the cocoon and the death sentence. That's gonna secure it as Kakao makes his way in. The ultimate goes down, but another rappel. Mountain just gets himself out of there. Super Mega Death Rocket not gonna find it, and there's the Fate's Call. There's been a lot of Baron starts this game. We'll see whether AHQ can actually secure it this time around. No vision is going to be put down. Kakao still waiting here. I think he understands that they could possibly be down. Teleport coming in, though. That is going to be Rookie making his way over the top. Westor's going to find him straight away. Just immediately eaten by the fish. Baron secured as well, and AHQ streaming ahead in this game.
They're just going to make picks to come back into the game. It's a risky strategy, but they were able to perform.
Well, they did control the Baron vision for a very, very long time quite well, so they were able to make that comeback and actually secure the objective, take the inhibitor, but
he's a complete monster. Meanwhile, Westor finds a solo kill.
Yep, Kakao is going to fall down. Westor grabs himself the dragon there at the same time. Westor is there on the top side. Ziv just wandering his way through. This tower is going to fall.
I like the idea of a super mega optimism rocket.
Yep, well, that's what it was.
All these rune glaives with all these, of course, Lichbane in the top side. They're going to make short work of these objectives in a split push. And here we go.
Yep, Kitty's going to get apprehended and destroyed. Arn picks up the kill. Rookie going to get eaten by the fishes. Westor uses the Zonyas right on top of the Nexus. Even takes a lantern to safety there as AHQ, they're on the fountain. The Nexus is exposed. Zatai all the way in the back of his fountain, but still not safe, as somehow Mountain was tanking that for far too long. But the Nexus falls. AHQ even out the matchup here, and IG look all over the place.